IRA, pension, or 401k, then I hope you're prepared to lose 30, 40, 50% or more of your retirement savings, because it's not a question of if the market crashes. There is a way you can protect. ...2008, and they won't lose a penny in the next crash.